Today's video is brought to you by Squarespace. Stay tuned until the end for a special offer. Hello, dear friends. Thank you so much for watching today's digital painting time lapse, which is also the first time I've ever painted using Procreate. And now that I think about it, it's also my first time ever painting on an iPad in general. And I have to give you all an early apologies because I realized that towards the middle of this video, some of the progress that I made, you can barely notice. I recorded this using the default automatic like time-lapse feature that they have on Procreate, where they capture a time-lapse of your progress. So what they export is the static video where you don't really zoom in and they don't show anything else besides just the new brushstrokes coming up. So you don't get to see any of the tools or any of the other UI. And I guess because I was new to this, I wasn't aware that it was just going to be this clean static time lapse without anything else indicating like where my cursor is or where I'm currently working on. So that, coupled with just my erratic behavior the first time using Procreate, some parts of the video I myself can't even notice what I'm doing or if I'm making any real progress. And this is like several hours of work condensed into a few minutes, and I was shocked and also amused in a way that I had spent so long, I guess, drawing such faint lines or making such slow progress that I couldn't even see it on a time lapse that was sped up this much. And you know, part of the reason was I genuinely loved using Procreate. And a disclaimer, this was not sponsored by Procreate or Apple. In fact, I've always been and still am a PC user. Ever since I had my first computer, I've used Windows, and other than using an iPhone, which I primarily got because I think apps, at least at the time that I started using the iPhone, there was just more apps available in the Apple App Store, and they were slightly more reliable than Android. However, I know now that things have changed, and my next phone will definitely be an Android once my current iPhone gets used to the end of its lifespan. But other than that, I've tried to hold off on getting an iPad for so long just because I don't really use Apple products that much, and iPads are very expensive. And although I've always been curious about Procreate and really loved all of the artwork I've seen other artists create on Procreate, I myself, being primarily an oil painter, I just never saw enough incentive for me to invest so much into this expensive gadget with an app that I had no clue, you know, what it was going to entail. So, but you know, this year I've really been exploring painting and drawing with different mediums outside of oils, and I've really started taking digital painting a bit more seriously than before, where I primarily used digital painting as a way to elevate my concept sketches. Like, I would scan a rough pencil sketch from my sketchbook, and then I would use Photoshop and my touchscreen laptop to add some colors and try out different color schemes, different compositions. But other than that, you know, I hadn't really treated the digital painting as like a serious way to create a polished, finished piece of art until this past year. So as I found myself becoming more familiar with digital painting and learning more about the different tools, and honestly just seeing my digital paintings get slowly, slightly better with time, I also just started having more fun with it. It wasn't as daunting as before, and naturally my curiosity with the Procreate really peaked. And it was because I was at first actually trying to film this video on my laptop. I was not prepared to buy an iPad, but my laptop just kept crashing. Like, all my screen recording apps didn't work. I tried downloading Adobe Fresco, and they also had like their own time-lapse functionality, but after working for a few hours, I found out that my Adobe Fresco app, the time-lapse didn't record. So I lost several hours of work, and I was really frustrated. And I guess in a moment of rage and frustration, I just drove to Best Buy that day, like an hour before they closed, and I bought an iPad, and I was like, screw it, I'm just gonna use Procreate because at least I know the Procreate time-lapse feature will work and I won't have to keep redoing stuff. So yeah, it was like after 2 or 3 days of trying to debug my computer, I finally just caved and went and bought an iPad. And when I first opened Procreate and slid my Apple Pencil across the screen, I just fell in love immediately. Like, there was so much wonderful, like an almost tactile response with the Apple Pencil. It simulated drawing in real life so well, and the app was so intuitive to use, and I loved all the different textures, and yeah, I couldn't put it down. The first night I got the iPad, I was up until 4 a.m. just drawing and redrawing lines, which is why part of the time lapse shows very little progress, because I was just drawing lines and dots over and over again, having fun experimenting instead of making real progress on the painting. Anyways, as most of you might have already figured out, this piece was largely inspired by the recent NFT craze. It features Dogecoin dog, a cute little Shiba Inu that's partially modeled after my friend's dog, and he's eating a mushroom with the Ethereum logo on it because Ethereum is the main cryptocurrency used to buy and sell NFTs. So maybe in the future at some point I'll sell this piece as an NFT, but for now I'm just going to sell fine art prints on my shop until I figure out how to do that. And speaking of prints, my holiday sale is still going on in my shop and will probably go on until the end of time. So if you want 20% off of your order of prints and originals, just enter the code HOLIDAY at happyd-artist.com. And if you're interested in learning more about how to paint and draw, I have lots of art educational content on my Patreon page, including exclusive video tutorials, step-by-step photo tutorials, live streams, podcasts, and even surprise art gift boxes. All available at patreon.com/happydartist. I'd love to have you join my Patreon family. Thanks Squarespace for sponsoring this video and for supporting my channel and the art community. I've actually enjoyed using Squarespace for 4 years now to build and host my online shop and website. So whether you need a domain, website, or online store, make your next move with Squarespace. Start your free trial today at squarespace.com and visit squarespace.com/happydartist for 10% off your first purchase. Also, if you want to check out more artworks, works in progress, and just random daily artist adventures, feel free to check out my Instagram, and you can follow me at the handle @happydartist.